Lincoln. Now we're going to take the ride